200-foot shot. Give it a minute and then think about it.
Rantanen. Down to McKinnon. Back to Berry. To Nathan McKinnon. Walks into center. He passes. Two called by Rantanen.
Surprisingly, it's McKinnon's pass, and Mikko Rantanen, who has had a fantastic series, gets his second playoff goal. Rantanen finds the open spot. Giordano steps up to take away the slot play. McKinnon, head up, slides it past Hamonic, and a beautiful deflection by Mikko Rantanen up into the top of the net. Berry, McKinnon, Rantanen, and it's 2-2 as the Avs score two goals to come back from a 2-0 deficit.
Goals in back-to-back games for Mikko Rantanen.
Comes to Nemec. Al Berry. Headman pass. Kick to head. Landeskog. Across the red line. Now to Soderberg. Mikko Rantanen scores! Mikko Rantanen! Mikko Rantanen! Ripped it home inside the post. The Avs have won it over. Second career postseason goal. It's a game winner. 3-0 answered. And the Avs will go back to Calgary with a chance to close it out.
You're down 2-0. You find a way to curl back. And you win it in overtime. What a play by the Avalanche. The Flames gave the Avalanche a 3-on-2 situation. Great. Just a great pass.
Amazing. Mikko Rantanen, Peter, two games in a row with that one time.
And it was Soderberg who was out on an extended shift.